Hey guys, thanks for joining us for Spring Summer 24. Just landed one of my favorite brands that we carry, Harago, coming out of Jaipur, India. They make a lot of really cool and unique button-up shirts. So whether you're getting ready for spring break, wedding season, just getting ready to enjoy that warm weather, we got a big drop from them, 15 new styles, everything coming from silk fabrics to hand-woven cotton, a lot of good pieces. Really excited to show you guys every piece that we got from this collection. They are all button downs, so again, it's just gonna be a very diverse and assorted option of shirts that you can wear this spring, this summer. But yeah, let's just go ahead and get started. This one right here, this is going to be, again, almost everything that we have from Harago is gonna be 100% cotton, and it's gonna be hand woven. What's really cool about what they do is it's a lot of traditional Indian craft. Whether you wanna learn how they do the stitching, how they do the weaving for the fabric, there's a lot of information out there for Harago. I was reading it up. I didn't want to go into every specific stitching technique, but they have a lot of different cool historical and archived ways of creating these pieces. If you wanna learn more, feel free to email us or call us about it. I just did not want to butcher the names of the techniques in this video. But yeah, so here's starting off with this. Definitely a really cool, almost crocheted cotton knit. So really breathable. Personally, I would probably wear an undershirt on this. But yeah, it depends on your style. Almost every Harago piece, what we recommend is wear it fully buttoned up, no undershirt. Unbuttoned with a undershirt under, whether it's a tank or a white tee. It goes so many different ways, and depending if you like a more oversized fit, we recommend going true to size, or again, I like it a little bit more relaxed and flowy, depending on what you're going for, size up. If not, if you want it a little bit more form-fitting, size down. The shirts come in boxy fits, more of your traditional standard fits. Judging from the photo, you can see kind of how it's gonna fit, but we're here for you if you wanna know more about specific sizing. But yeah, just going down the line, another piece with the kind of crocheted hand-woven bits, always a fun pattern with them. What I really like about this spring drop is that there's a good mix of fun colors, fun patterns, but also there is still a couple more tame designs where like you can wear it with a lot more things. But honestly, if you're gonna go with Harago, go for the fun prints, because that's the eye-catching piece. People are gonna ask, hey, what is that shirt? And then you kinda learn all that from us. This one is the latest yellow rose shirt. If you guys remember last year's season, that one was a heavy hitter, really unique pattern. But if you do have last year, a little bit different. They do have a pattern on the back, really fun colors. Again, all hand woven, hand stitched, super unique patterns. How to style this one, how I did it with last year's shirt, blue jeans, cowboy boots. It definitely gives almost like a Western yoke look. Next up, this black hand woven cotton shirt, really cool pattern. And then as you can tell from this cut, definitely more of a boxy fit. So when you're looking at photos of the shirts, definitely kind of give it a quick glance of how the body is. You're gonna know how it's gonna fit. This one's on my top five list for sure. Trying to keep myself and behave from getting all the Harago, but really fun embroidered pattern, nice and simple. How to style it, wear it with a white linen pant, blue jeans. Honestly, a lot of endless possibilities on this. This is one of the more unique pieces in the collection. 100% hand-woven silk. So again, it does not have the texture of a smooth silk, but the way that the silk fibers are kind of twisted and woven into this. Imagine it feels, the weave is like a burlap sack, but because it's silk, it's smooth, not itchy and scratchy. This has definitely been really popular with in-store customers that have been able to experience it. And again, with the white and kind of, I believe these are all indigo dyed. Really unique pattern. You got like at least 4 different colors in here, even though the primary base is that dark blue. You can see the difference on this shirt compared to kind of the ones that we've brought out already, where the shirt definitely more elongated versus boxy. So again, something like this is gonna be a little bit more, not slim fitting, but slimmer than the boxy fits. But man, once Graham shows you guys the detailed shots of these, the embroidery on it is freaking insane. As you can tell, a lot of fun floral themes. Really, timing of this is awesome. Come spring, what's that? April showers bringing May flowers. I know that's just around the corner, which is crazy. But where did the time go? And this one, just really fun daisies, and I think daisies and dandelions. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not a plant guy. Simple plaid pattern, lots of fun colors, but really unique. Once again, look at the silhouette, more of a boxy fit. Boom, got this. Again, with the floral motif. Definitely gives me picnic vibes, so don't go matching with your picnic set. This one has a really fun Southwestern pattern into it, but again, they're from India, so not a Southwestern pattern, but I can see this, like, I don't know about you guys, this gives me Santa Fe vibes. I could see myself rocking it with a little bolo tie, a little turquoise in there. Easily one of my favorites, this collection. This is, what's the actual name of it? This is the duck cross-stitch shirt. Really fun. This fabric here, I don't know the official name for it, but this is one of their main weaving techniques that they use on a lot of the shirts. You saw it in the yellow rose shirt, the pink flower shirt. Like, this is one of my favorite textures come spring, summer, because it's got a good weight to it. It breathes really well. It's a really good medium weight, so that it's not just gonna, the wind's not gonna cut right through you. And you can still wear it if it was cold. And here is the back pattern. There's always a fun story in a lot of the fun prints, and this is one of my favorites. Who doesn't love a duck? Wait, I think it's a duck. It might be a goose. So pretty fun pattern in the front here. Clouds, blue skies, but then just wait until we get to the back. Bam, we got a whole little narrative back here. I love the stories that these shirts tell. What do we got here? We have birds come out of a tree, elephant, giraffe. We're actually not sure what this is. I think it's an armadillo, maybe a turtle. Wayne in comments, let us know what you think it is. But yeah, really, really fun pattern. This is almost like an Oxford material, so the weave on this is really, really fine. It almost feels like it feels like linen, but it's 100% cotton. Really fun chain stitch embroidery on this. We got a little cowboy right here. In the back, we got another cowboy. I'm kind of getting new frontier vibes. Really like this, kind of the detailing on this collar, adds a little bit of an accent on it. Fabric wise, this is probably one of the most breathable shirts that we have here. Really lightweight, smooth on the body. This honestly, like, would be awesome just on skin, no undershirt. You don't want to miss out on that feel. Once again, kind of same fabric as that last shirt. Really, really nice lightweight. That chain stitch embroidery, nice and simple, kind of the pink and blue tones, the green kind of makes it pop. Floral pattern all around, kind of comes up on the sleeves as well. Last but not least, this is one of my favorite shirts that we have in right now. And this, I mean, you could dress this up, dress it down, bringing back that whole idea of going to spring break, destination wedding, beach wedding, or just a summer shirt. I love the pattern on this. Really, really nice, lightweight drape to it. The weave is a little bit more open, but not to the point where, like, you can see through the shirt. You might be able to see through if you're holding up against the window, but this pattern, like, you can dress this up. I could see wearing this with a sport coat over the top, kind of a pair of slacks, pair of jeans, nice pairs of shoes, easily a really nice, like, more formal shirt. Or alternatively, what you can do, wear it open, honestly, beach shorts, flip-flops, like, that's a vibe with this shirt. This pattern, you can do so many different outfits with it. You guys gotta help me decide my top two right now. This shirt, viewers, I need you to help me decide. Do I want this shirt or do I want this shirt? And it's not a need, remember, it's not a need question, it's which one do I want? You let me know in the comments, and I will commit. Well, thanks for listening to me talk about the latest Harago drop. Again, reach out to us via email, Tidio, or give us a phone call if you have any questions about the shirts. And whatever you guys decide, don't forget to tag us, tag Shop Canoe Club, tag Harago, and we'd love to see the outfits you all put together with all these pieces. And I know we're getting a winter storm here shortly, but the warm weather is coming, and we're excited to see the outfits you wear during that season.